for a fight.
Threat neutralized.
Albert is almost dead. I didn't even maximize the screen. Because I got attacked immediately. Oh, there's something I missed over there. There was a green thing over here.
Ow.
Dead end.
Let us go back then, shall we?
It's better, and now that we have this new navigation, the camera is all the way back. Let's try it.
Initiate emergency protocols.
Take that! Adapters.
Warning. Energy levels low.
Something in there, maybe? No, you can't go in there.
Rest.
pulley. Roly poly beam.
We are nearing the exit of the ruins.
We must pass southbound through this forest in order to reach Larsette Vin.
That's not what you want.
We not?
Yes. If we continue southeast from here, we should be near the place where we first met.
Ah, that's so. Well, if it's on the way, mind if we stop by my pod for a sec?
Of course. Let us be off then.
Where are we going? Oh, the pod. Okay.
Threat detected ahead.
Wild berries to help you recover from fatigue. I already read that. Special seed with unlimited hidden potential. Very bitter, but loses its efficacy during processing. Herb that gives you an energy boost when eaten. Refreshes both body and mind. Allows anyone at all to launch a firebolt. Oh. Ice needle, wind blade. Small round bean. Tastes good in a meal, but being full of nutrients, also ground up and put in medicine. Plant leaf with a strong medicinal effect, compounded to release a true value. I don't like that there's no indicator here to let you know if you already read the information or not. So I guess we won't be reading too much into these. Rough cloth frayed in many places. Many moons have passed since it was made. Magnetite. Beautiful feather with gradually changing color pattern. So fluffy, used for bedding. Okay. Wow, look at that new character model for that, for Ridley and Jack, you know? They should remake that game for sure, or remaster it, you know? That definitely would be a good one to remaster. But the original game still looks pretty good. You know, we've already gotten to that point where aesthetically, if the art artwork of a game is strong, the game would still be nice looking forever, you know, for the rest of your life. Yeah, we've gotten to that point now. There's this mini stutter, seems like, with the game. I guess we go up this way and then we go that way. See, there's like a mini stutter.
Let's not turn down a chance for rest.
See if anyone else has this issue.
Best not turn down a chance for rest.
So much stutter, yeah. I don't have any problem with Gotham Knights. My 490. For me until I hit the first down. Okay, well, I can do that while I eat dinner, I guess. Yeah, I'll just do pre-cache after when I go eat dinner.
See if it helps.
Through the forest to reach Larset Village. Time offers us no respite. I know, I'll be quick about it.
Enemies, dead ahead!
It's hard to sneak around the enemies. I mean, I don't even know which way they're facing, you know? It's. Seems like they're facing that way, so
the enemy is before us.
So we just have to fly towards them.
Should be just a little ways more to the east. Let me call my brother real quick before we head out.
It is uncouth to eavesdrop on a family matter.
And to unconditionally trust these two is folly. They could very well be exploiting our ignorance for their own personal gain, and we'd be none the wiser.
Think you can trust them?
Does it matter? I need them. But even if I didn't, they're reasonable people. Plus, they saved my life. That's enough for me.
Albert?
It's nothing. Hey, my bro says he wants to talk with you guys.
My bro.
Hello?
It's funny how they speak in the same language, though.
Yes?
Yesterday, I was pretty upset and said some pretty rude things to you. Apologies for not doing this face-to-face. I'd like to make a fresh start. My name is Antonio Lawrence, Raymond's older brother.
Sir Antonio, my name is Leticia Asarius. And with me is...
Albert Bergholm, sir.
Miss Asarius, Mr. Bergholm. I'm sure Raymond here comes off as a strange and weird man. But please, look after my little brother for me. The Lawrence family comes from a long line of well-known merchants. We always pay our debts.
Nothing to fear, sir. We shall do our utmost to ensure the safety of your brother.
I appreciate it. Ray, try not to be too much of an annoyance to your new friends. Good luck. Over and out.
You are loved.
I wish, but nah, you just can't help treating me like a kid. I don't know about you, but I can't wait to sleep in a bed. Let's get going.
Agreed. Let us depart.
It's like the game.
Come on, let's make our way to that village.
The game is using, like,
right.
PlayStation to,
Our set village is to the south.
PlayStation to character models wrapped with, like, fancy schmancy, cloth physics, and accessories, you know, like... But the basic character model underneath all of that is like PS2 quality. Especially on this main guy, this guy. It's very apparent on this guy because he doesn't have a lot of fancy stuff on him. Like with this guy, like you have the flowing robe and shit. And his earrings and necklace, you know, like moving independently and... And with her, you also have a lot of fancy stuff on her body, but like on this guy, it looks like a PlayStation 2 character model. It's... Yeah.
Thank you.
need to upgrade my Duma.
Prepare yourselves for battle.
Whoa, no, I don't want to fall down here then. This game has some crazy view distance. Oh, I thought that was a dude.
I can't see squatting here with all these trees. Hey, are we going the right way?
We are. Stay on this course.
The forest is teeming with danger. Remain vigilant.
That frog, so disgusting. They got fucked. Ha ha ha. got killed. Nasty frog.
Emergency protocols.
Why? It's hard to get on top of things. Okay, before I leave, I'm gonna check this Duma point.
Initiate emergency protocols.
Check the Duma, Duma Muma. Extend scan. Yeah, that sounds like a good one. What's silencer? This is enemy's footsteps detection range. Why would you reduce enemy's footsteps detection range? Shouldn't they reduce our footstep? Oh, the enemy's footstep detection. Oh, okay, yeah, that's good.
Improvements in general awareness confirmed. Updating system.
Continue on our southward course. We should depart the forest.
Excellent. The village is just beyond it, then?
Unfortunately not. It will take us some time to pass through the Larkus region.
Hmm.
Where's the, This part is confusing. This, because holding down will raise the barrier around the surrounding area, but then here it says that press RB, your character will float, and then while the barrier is up, release the button to make your charge. I was just trying to check to see if I have to also press RB again to change direction. That says no. Alright, I'm gonna stop here. I'm gonna do the, I know there's, where is that? That option to do the fuck. I already saved, right? To recompile again is what I'm looking for. If somebody made that suggestion, it actually sounds plausible. Maybe you can only do it from the title screen, let's see. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna toggle on, okay, upon return to the title screen, okay, let's do that. Alright, till next time.